What's up, gamers? Right, we're back. I'm nervous. I'm nervous as all hell. I'm so super nervous. Welcome, everybody. We're going to be doing our first Quali in Bahrain. Just adjust this cable, don't want it to get in the way. Yeah, we're not going to be interested in the podium pass. All right. Oh my God. We're going to be really rough for our first couple of laps, but we need to bank in a good one. We did our practice. We did our practice. We're going full for everything. Fuck. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The Sakia Grand Prix. I just had a pizza and I'm ready to do this. That's us. I just waved to the camera. All right, let's go to the track. Once a car leaves the pit lane, park family rules that take effect. That's fine. Let's get out there and try and get ourselves warmed up. Let's get out there ASAP and try and get a good one in. Or at least get ourselves warmed up. You know what I mean? Oh, there's someone in front of us. That's okay. That is a-okay. Alright, we got this, we got this. Believe in our dreams. We're gonna be F1 races. We've ruined our tires a little bit. Remember this track. This is not a good start for us. Okay. I'm nervous. I'm nervous as all hell. We're getting a little bit better of a feel. Yeah, now we're going onto the straight. Alright, here we go. Let's nail this corner so we have a good exit. That's not a good start for us. Are we timed right now? Yeah, we are. Track. This is going to be our warm-up lap. yeah. We're rusty, ladies and gentlemen. We're very rusty. That's a little bit better of an exit. Come on. Stay on it. Thought we were good at driving. Come on. Let's go for another one. Let's go. Let's do this. Stay on the road, man. Suck. There's other cars around us, aren't there? That's better. Exit. Yeah, come on, we got this. Horrible exit. Alright, so what are we? We're first at the moment, but at the moment. That was a horrible quality lap, though. That was a better turn. No. Instant replay. What's wrong? Why are we, why are we stuck in second?
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving.
Vehicle condition.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
What's going on? No. What's wrong with our car? What is wrong with our car? Return to the garage? I guess? I don't know what that was about. What's up with our car? Session info. We've got good second and third sectors. Our first sector's not horrible. Session theoretical best 148.417. I'm confused. Let's go out onto the track again.
All set. Everyone clear?
What was that about? Oh, I'm super confused about that. That sucks. What happened to us? Alright, get ready to downshift. That sucks too, because we ended up colliding with someone. That was not fab. Like, what's up with that? Oh, dude. It just throws you into the deep end once you get out. What are we doing? It's alright, this is an outlap. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get out of his way. I didn't mean to. Oh, he's like really far behind me now. What's he doing? I thought he was doing a lap or something. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Hit 300. A little too hard. Come on. Yep. Horrible for us. Really bad for us, that sector. Really bad. We can try and save it. But for some reason we're purple. What? Yep, alright, straighten up.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Okay, cool. Better? So much to think about. Imagine having to do it with cars on the track as well. Man, this is going to be unreal racing, like, properly. I mean, this is only F2, dude. Come on. Oh, this is a lot to take in. This is insane. Yeah.
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
Okay, nice. Get around the corner. Caution where? Oh, caution yellow flag. That's why. Oh my goodness. That's why. Uh-oh. That's why. I get it now. Yeah, of course it's invalidated. We got a yellow flag, dog. So where are we? Oh, yep, I see us. Everyone else is, like, not going too fast, right? They're going, like, the same as us. Right? Wait, why are they going faster? Or is it because we're, like, low on fuel or something? Well, we're low fuel mode. Okay, I get it. Alright, we're letting them through. There's a pink one coming up. Get out of the way. Stay out of the way of the racing line. Cool. All right, there's no one near us now. I get it. The flags are because of us. Everything's fine. I get it now. Why didn't he say anything like, "Get back to the pits, bruh"? Because I'd be like, hell yeah, brother. I hope I didn't, like, screw anyone over. So you get a couple laps to do your thing, okay. I get it, I'm starting to understand. The flashing lights were because we were super low on fuel. I get it, I understand now. I think we're happy as we are. I think we can sit the rest of qualifying. Yeah, I think we did really good. But I think we can definitely get a lot better. That's what I'm thinking. 10 minutes left. 4% chance of rain. Yep. We used up a bit of these two tires, and we've got these for the other races. Like, we could start on that if we really want to, but yeah, we don't have to. Like, holy crap, we're like almost 3 full seconds. We're 2.5 seconds off everyone else. Mick Schumacher being the closest one. Yeah, we've done 4 laps. A bunch of them have done only 1 or 2. Where's Mazepin? That's all I want to know. Cool. We're miles in front of him. That's all I need to know. He's my benchmark. Yuki Tsunoda. Neat, neat, neat. As well as Pedro PK. I'm guessing he's like his kid. Dan Tictum. He's pretty good. What was the other guy? There was the guy that I... Drogovic. He's the dude that I hit. Apparently. Just because I was like not sure what in the world was going on. There's only 2 cars out. That's kind of cool. Currently 18th with 0 points. Session to advance to. Ooh. Wait. Parc Fermé is in force. I didn't realize this. Cool. So, yeah. Jack Aitken's out. So, yeah, we're sitting pretty in front. We've got really good Sector 3 times. Our Sector 2 times is also really good. We're good in front of Sector 1, but I feel like that's our biggest weakness. We're pretty good at Sector 2 and 3. Yeah, Sector 1, we're only marginally in front, but I think we can definitely get better there. So we're like a second in front on both Sector 2 and 3. Sector 1, we're only in front by like 0.4, 0.3. Yeah, I think I'm going to sit here and sit this one out and just see how things are going. But yeah, we have used our tires up a little bit. That was for practice. We did 14 laps on that. And we've done some laps on the medium for qualifying. So we've got a fresh medium and 2 fresh hards to use, which is good. I think it's good that we didn't wear too much of the other tires, so they're all fresh. I'm okay with this. Do we have to start on that? We have to start on our tire we qualify in? Is that the rule? I don't know. This is F2. I don't know much about F2. I watch F1, not F2. This would have been a perfect time to go out. Only 1 car out on there. Today's flavor is Snow Cone. G Fuel Snow Cone flavor. It's kind of neat. I like it. Toggle weather. So it'll be dry, 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 dry. Cool. Nice. We'll see how it all goes, yes? So yeah, how's everyone's day today? My day's good. Sorry, I'm turning the Wi-Fi off on my phone. So that it doesn't, you know, get in the way of things. I was doing DoorDash. That's what I'm doing in my spare time at the moment, you know, to get by, pay my bills, all that jazz. And I overtook someone on like, it's like a two lane road, one going each way. And we were going up a hill and this car in front of me was just like 15k under the speed limit. And I'm like, well, I'm gonna overtake you. Because when you're driving on the road for like hours, you just run into so many people that are just going under the speed limit. You're like, dude, I don't have time for you. I'm delivering people's food. I'm delivering the people's food. And we both actually ended up at the same red line. And then they were just like, what the fuck? There was these two ladies. And they're like, what the fuck? I put my window down. I'm like, what? And they're like, how could you drive so dangerously? I'm like, it's perfectly legal to overtake you. Like, on the other side of the road. They're like, yeah, why do you have to drive so dangerously and up our ass? I was like, well, I didn't want to drop down a gear. I mean, it's annoying. And they were like, oh, boo-hoo, you're worried about dropping a gear. Why do you have to drive so dangerously? I'm like, okay, you know what? I'm sorry. Because at the end of the day, I'm never going to really see them ever again. I don't really need to explain myself. I am a bit of a quick driver on the road. A bit of a lightly aggressive driver. Because I got places to be. And they obviously didn't. I was like, yeah, alright. I'm sorry. I apologize. And yeah, they drove off and of course I was going a different direction. Yeah, they were pissed at me. I was like, what? Well, how are the lap times going? We should look. See if anyone's getting close. No, we're still pretty high up in front. Theoretical session, theoretical best. We missed it by 1/1000th of a second. 147.356. The best is 147.355. I think we're good. I think we are safe. But because I had no idea what was going on with the fuel load, we ended up copping it and I accidentally bumped into another dude. So we're going to get a 5-place grid penalty for that, which sucks. But the wise words of a wise man. It is what it is. We're just going to sit in here. We're not going to burn up our tires anymore. We've done some good laps. We did a good lap. We did the best lap. And then we beat that by like half a second. So I'm happy. I think we've done good. Let's see who's on track. There's quite a few of them. Let's see if they beat it. They're all coming out now to do their out lap. To do their hot lap. My question is though, like, are we starting off manual? So I have to put in the clutch at the start? I haven't done a race start, so I have no idea, like, what happens. Like, dude, what's going to be up, Kyle? I think we'll do this quali and we'll do the race, and I'm happy with that. I don't want to do just, like, a 40-minute session stream of just a quali, because I realize that that's super slow. Wow, everyone's out on the track except for me. Dude, everyone's out on track except for me. But I'm, like, 2.5 seconds in front, so... We're good, dude. Everyone's doing their out lap, and I'm the only one in. Yeah. In the third sector? Almost. I'm like 2 seconds in front of Nikita Mazepin. I'm cool with that. Here we go, they're starting their flying laps. Let's watch how it all unfolds, eh? So, Nissany and PK are my teammates? And Dell? Wait, what are we? We're Trident, right? We're Trident, so he's the same color. Maybe he's also ride on board. I'm gonna ride on board Mick. That was a really good exit in comparison to mine. Oh, he looks so much smoother than I am. But his downshifts feel like it hurts the engine. You can hear a dud, 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 dud. Okay. Yeah. I like his driving. I'm not as smooth. Oh, but those downshifts, they feel painful to listen to. That looked real smooth. He shifted too early there. Out of the corner. Ooh. Ugh, that sounds like it hurts the car. But his driving looks a lot smoother than mine, honestly. 1 minute 50. So we're on top. We did bump into a dude, so we're going to be starting fifth or sixth? Whatever, don't know. Completed laps, boom. Bonus, boom. We don't care about
the... The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three.
Yo, dude.
Lucky, Sonoda, and Mick Schumacher.
I want to change my nickname. I don't like Lucky. We got 4 points for some reason.
Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action, and until then, goodbye.
Trident. So who else is with Trident? Someone who's not in the top 14, obviously. You can see that. Standings. So who else is in Trident? Oh my god, Roy Nissany, and he's last. My teammate is last. What? Why is my teammate last? Okay. Let's advance. Let's do this. Our first ever race. Our first ever race, ladies and gentlemen. I've got my driving shoes on, and it's going to be a thing. Feature race, 32 laps. Oh, I love this music.
Welcome to Sakhir and the Bahrain International Circuit, where the grid is forming up ready for today's race.
Woo!
Let's go!
Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of this race.
We could do so bad bumping into so many people.
You're a three-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this racetrack? They degrade so quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then, save the tyres as much as you can.
You almost look like Guan Yu Zhou.
Let's look at the grid order for today's race while the cars make their final preparations. A fantastic effort from Yuki Tsunoda yesterday puts him on pole position.
Oh shit, he got under 150.
Mick Schumacher in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have...
It should have been his first, dude.
Tictum, Giuliano Alesi. Lucky, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Matsushita, Aitken. Piquet, Artem Markelov.
It was a complete mistake.
Deruvula.
We had no idea what the fuck was going on. Because of... and we bumped into Drugovich.
Nissani, and Guan Yu Zhou.
Hey, it is Guan Yu Zhou.
Armstrong, Samaya. And Nikita Mazepin starts from the back of the
Nikita
grid.
Nikita Mazepin.
Lights out just moments away. It's time to go down to the track.
Ah! All right.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
One pit stop. Yep. Yeah, I'm cool for that. All right, let me pee. I need a pee. Right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Formation lap.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. That was such an accident. Can we restart it? Yeah, restart the session. Dude. Okay, let's start the race. Whoa.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Stay with them. Stay with them. Alright, we don't want to run into anyone. Alright, it's just a formation lap, guys.
Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now.
It's fine. It's just a warm up. Don't want to hit them. We don't want to hit them. Don't. Dude, I was actually super close to hitting them. Stress racing with other cars, man. Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm nervous. Okay, here we go. We're lining up. Oh, dude. I'm not even accelerating. I think he's putting us into reforming grid for race start. Standby. Okay, yep. Alright. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to see how good my starts are.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Yes, sir. Okay, we got taken pretty hard. Ooh, there's so many cars around me. Dude, we're like... Instant replay. Try and not hit anyone. Whoa! Someone hit me. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Dude. This way? Yeah. anyone next to me? Take a different line.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
MFD? Oh, what happened? This guy's trying to overtake me. Okay. Oh man, that was not a good start for us. Ooh, this guy. Oh boy. Let's just get our eyes on the prize. Come on, let's focus up. Get the slipstream. Yep. Yep. Whoa! Instant replay.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
I don't want to change strategy right now. How is our car looking though?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Dude, I'm busy racing! How am I meant to... Bruh. How am I meant to like...
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
No, dude, I'm trying to focus and not crash. We gotta focus up. We know what we're here for. Winning. And that's not winning, Kyle! This is a horrible start to the race, dude. We're under threat from the guys behind us now, instead of trying to get in front. So much more different than I thought. You know, it's not really that much different at all. We knew that this was going to happen. Alright, let's get behind him. Didn't cut a corner, we didn't cut the corner. Let's put some pressure on him.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Busy. get him. Let's get him. Yep, we're putting pressure on him now. No. Why can't I reverse?
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
What? Let me...
No!
Ah.
Check your MFT for a new...
Okay, it looks like I was just not looking the right way.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Okay, foot on the brakes.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Behind us. That's the important thing. Next one, Schwartzman. Let's focus, brah. We know how to drive, right? We shifted way too early. I don't want to focus on strategy, I want to focus on not crashing. This is where we're good. The second and third sectors. Play to our strengths. Why is he so far in? King of the late breakers!
Great maneuver. You made it look easy.
Thanks, bro. What? I didn't collide, bro! Oh, we don't have DRS. Dude, I had to back off because I thought I was going to hit him. I can't, okay? I'm telling you, I legitimately can't. Ooh, oi. What's that for? Schwartzman! Why you do that, bro? We are sixth, okay. Anyone near me? No. No, no.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
No, I don't want to change strategy. We're good as we are. Let's go. How's he so fast?
You're catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap.
Nah. I overcooked it, dude. I overcooked it. No. Ah. Bro.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
No. Oh man, this is hard, dude. This is legitimately hard. We did the turn okay.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Pedal to the metal.
MFD for
a new strategy
option.
We're busy right now, bro. I'm really sorry, but I can't talk to you right now or look at anything else. We're too busy trying to, like, get to fourth. We're not a good F1 driver. Gotta catch up. Where we're good. Let's fuck. Bro, why are my feet not on the brakes? I was such a dummy there. We lost time. Yeah, we're doing doo-doo. Let's catch up. Come on. Let's focus. Focus up. Oh. My thing came loose. Again. Okay, there we go.
We're leading our teammate by 9.07.
That's great, bro. We're busy. Yeah, well, we're trying to keep the car on the road. Yes, sir. Yep. Right, this is where we're good. This is where we're good. Focus, focus, focus. Three. Sit on third, 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 sit on third. No, no, we were doing really good. Yep, we're fourth. Let's get to this guy. So we're third, right? Yep. We don't have DRS, it's okay. Remember, this is F2, this is why it's not so hard.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
This is where we're good, baby. No. Yeah, we're losing some tire grip, that's for sure. Yep, 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 yep. Good exit. Let's get back in front of him. No, no, I'm sorry, that wasn't deliberate. Yeah, let's replay to before that happened. Yep, yeah, yeah, we got this, we got this, we got this. Alright, this is the part of the map, the lap that we're really good at, so eyes on the prize, baby. Get him on the inside, get him on the inside, get him on the outside. Stay on the track! This was the part of the lap that we were really good at. Obviously not. dragon, bro. I'm a dragon. Nice, we're second. Get better at this. We suck. We're going too hard. We need to take it a bit easier. We're gonna wait for him to say boxes. Yeah, we need to be faster than this. 3.5 seconds behind him. Yeah. You want to get him. Dude. You need to stop sucking at those corners. Seconds in front of Sonoda, that's good. We don't have that much of a threat behind us. Oh, dude. Ah. One really good lap, and then we'll pit, I think, right? Miss the apex again. Wow, what a maze. We're leading the race. We're leading the race. For now. Wishful thinking, though, because we haven't pitted. That's why. Yep. Dude, I'm sweating. Oh, Calamila is catching up to us. We were doing really well, and now we're not. Yeah. I think we should pit. Right? Dude, no. Fuck. I wasn't focusing. I was looking at my thing at the... We're gonna pit. We're gonna pit.
You are in first position, front of the pack.
Okay, we're pitting. That was a horrible lap for us. We've got a lot of fuel, apparently. Our third. Oh, because they're in the pits as well.
Release.
Okay, we're fifth. We got fucking taken by a whole bunch of people. We're sixth. Teammates in the pits, cool beans, don't care.
He is coming in for his stop. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Hopefully we missed them, right? We didn't hit them. Shocking! Alright, focus. Otherwise we're gonna get overtaken by someone. Fucking guy. We're taking him now. Oh! We overcooked it. Fuck you, Matsushita. Didn't hit him, did we? We didn't hit him? I hope we didn't. I really hope we didn't. Ooh, that had heaps of grip. Right, we're having to do so many replays here. No, what? Excuse me? I did not agree to that. That was a better exit. No, dude. Oh, man. Now we lost the DRS because of that. Yeah, random. No. Excuse me. Why are we spinning? Train. Come on, this is where you're good. Don't mess it up. Do the old switcheroo on him. Alright, we got Tictum next. Is he next to us? He's next to us. We'll drag him. Drag him. That's right, bitch. Fastest lap, that's right.
Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
That's fucking right, baby. Focus up. The part where we're gonna overtake him's coming up soon. Let's focus! Dude, I'm trying not to hit him here. He's just slow. We didn't hit him, right? We didn't hit him? That was a clean overtake, right? I don't know. Dude, Schumacher's 12 seconds in front of us. That was horrible. On our part. We should have pitted when Schumacher did. Oh boy. Alright, 12.8 seconds to catch up. And we're not gonna do it like that. So bad at these corners. How are we meant to get better? How are we meant to catch up 12 and oh my god. Exceeded track limits? No shit. Now he's half a second behind us. Somehow gained a second. Which is good on that really last part of the map. 10, 11 seconds. Okay, we're 11 seconds behind.
We're starting to catch the car in front.
Oh, that's good.
We need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop.
Fuck the tyres, bro. Fuck the tyres.
3.7 seconds.
Oh, man, we're so bad at that turn. Better exit. Much better than what we were just doing like a second or two before. Gotta catch up to him. What is that driving, dude? What is that driving? What? We don't get DRS? Whoa, that wasn't us, that was him. That was so not us. Yeah, sir, that was a better turn, wasn't it?
Check your MFD for a new strategy
option. No, bro, we only did our one pit. What are you trying to talk about strategy for me? That was a horrible turn. I let it go again.
A new strategy is available on
No, bro. What do you mean, new strategy? What do you mean, new strategy? No, what the fuck? We're still turning.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Catch up to him, 7.2 seconds. It's one thing to catch up, another thing to overtake. As the Crofty and Mark Brundle say, that was horrible. Why are we sucky? Why are we sucky so bad? He's gaining time on the speed.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Well, that's great, bro. But he's still right behind us. Because we keep screwing up. Seven and a half seconds. We need to catch that up. Alright, I can see him.
A new strat.
strategy is available on the MFD.
Bro, I'm trying to drive. Badly. Might I add. Oh my god. Now Sonoda's right on our ass because we suck. Seconds. Okay, we've got... Let's get real serious right now. Gonna go silent Pablo on this. See you in 10 laps of team.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, bro.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Don't care, bro.
7 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD.
We suck! That was not good what we just did. All of that was just horrible. We're killing our tires here. My team are probably like, what the fuck? He's like gaining on him, but like, Jesus Christ, does he know how to drive? I don't know how he does it, but jeez Louise! I can taste you. He's close.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Mate, not right now. Man, I had to slam the brakes on this guy. Nah.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Dude, did I hit him?
We're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race.
Mate. No. Nuh-uh. Not today, buddy.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD.
See you, Mick. In the wise words of Max Verstappen, see you fucking later, son. Now it's just us. Lock up.
check your MFD for a new strategy option?
No. Busy. I think we're doing good. We're really bad at starts though. Really bad at starts. Pablo the F1 driver. Sorry, Pablo the F2 driver. Now let's get a good lap in. Let's get a good, clean lap, baby. Let's do it. Good, clean lap. This is the goal now. Something, you know, my parents can be proud in. A lap that's like that.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Caught up by a second and a half because we sucked there. We're really good on this bend because we turn earlier so that we can ride the curbs and get over. And then it transfers into this. So that should be a good third sector for us. Now we stretch to 3 seconds. See? We're killing it. Come on, let's get some good laps in. Let's just extend the lead. Let's make a thing now of, like, no more flashbacks. If we screw up, we screw up.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Nice. I'm so happy that I've done this. Sorry to other people if this is not like the most exciting gameplay ever, but I know what I said before.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
What?
Are you okay?
Ah, oh, it's because my.
One. Confirm you're okay, please.
Can we instant replay that?
Check your MFD.
Whoa. Dude. Okay, so I was.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Oh, damn. He would have caught up there. What the fuck?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Says it's green.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
All right. Yes, boss. I kind of did slow down, not gonna lie. Four seconds ahead.
You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind.
Yeah, and I screwed that up. He's gonna catch up for sure. Second and a half there because of my stupid turn one business. My pits are sweaty. Yay! That's what we want to hear, baby! Oh, I forgot to brake. I felt that. Chillin'. Only we could ruin this race now. Seconds in front. Okay. Let's go for fastest lap, even though we've already got it. Let's just get a faster lap. This is a better lap. This is a lap. I'm gonna try and get fastest lap here. I want to. Yeah. Oh, apparently that was a pretty crap lap. Alright, let's try and do another good one. Oh no, that was a horrible turn. Tell you what, I understand the fitness requirement of these race drivers, because holy crap, like all this focus, all this like movement and everything, and it's crazy. Dude, Schumacher's caught up. I must have had a really bad sector, like really bad. Third sector, luckily, I just break away. Like, exiting on those turns, I feel like I do fairly good. But at the start of the lap, I'm just horrific. Alright, let's do a good lap. Just try and do... I keep saying drop it.
A second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
I feel like the whole wrestling the car kind of business as well, which is super interesting. I'm getting better at that corner. Best. I feel like that was F1 worthy. Second last lap. Second last lap, fam. I've gotten a lot better on that turn 2 and 3 exit too. I've realized not to turn in so early. Whoa. And yeah, I'm like timing it like a lot better. Which is like how I actually normally drive. Thank you. fuck? Back to the line.
This is your final lap of the race.
Alright, this is our final lap to try and ace it. Miss the apex. We downshifted. I mean, we slow shifted. Short shifted, that's what I was trying to say. Can we, like, replay that whole part? Thank you. Yeah, that's better. Checkered flag. I haven't gotten there yet, dude. What if I crash? Like what I am doing now. That was a horrific lap. Who am I kidding? Yes, sir! Yeah, let's go! Oh, I am sweaty. I am sweaty. Oh, fuck yeah. Dude. Epic. Driver of the day as well. Yeah!
A great weekend for the Trident team today.
What, my dude came last? My other guy? My teammate?
Davide, what do you think made the difference here? Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. Would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
Baby, first race, first win. First race, first win.
Drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be Trident picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing race.
Let's go, bro. Look at me. Am I an alcoholic? Am I going to drink it? We're celebrating, that's for sure. Yuki Tsunoda's not that tall. He's a lot shorter than that. Oh, yes, sir. Let's see all these XP. Excuse me. That was dope. That was super cool.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the driver's challenge. Lucky increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Trident driver. They fought so hard. have incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone did a better job today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams Championship. Trident moved to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Holy crap. So I can't see the results for the weekend yet. So yeah, we got 27 points. We got fastest lap. We wiped everyone on the floor. We wiped the floor with our competition. Few highlights. Let's go. Wow, horrible start. Everyone got away quicker than us. And I dropped to 8th. Because everyone's like, haha, bitch. So where am I? What's my number? I'm 69, hey. Wait, I'm 23? Okay, I'm 23 apparently. I thought my number was 69. I dropped to 9th. Back up to 8th. That's me. Taking a different line to everyone. For some reason. Oh yeah, probably because I wanted to overtake this guy. Overtook him on the lap 4. What happened on lap 4, baby? What happened on lap 4? I had a kind of good exit. And they were both battling, so I was like, I'm going to take the normal line. And what happens? I get in front of both. That's what. And then I mess up. And then they get back in front of me. I overcooked it. Oh, dude, I overtook one. Yo, that is what is up, Kyle. Now, I only bumped people twice, accidentally. With my wing. A tiny, tiny, tiny bit. Ooh. Oh, yep, there we go. He smacked into me. That wasn't my fault, was it? I'm not gonna look at it again. Oop, he's zooming on the straights. But I'm king of the late breakers. Let's go, Danny Rick. Oh, okay, no, no, I'm not. He overtook me. Ooh, look at me, look at me, look at me. Ooh! Got that DRS open, baby. Boom, boom, boom. So, oh. Okay. Alright, I need to get a lot better at that. That is actually my fault. I thought that was clean. That was kind of most definitely not. Lap 32. Yep, that's what's up, Kyle. Nice. I like it. Make me happy, make me smile with that one. Should we save it? It's our first race. Standings. So I'm 13 points in front of Mick. 31 points in front of a lot of people. Why does my dude suck? Trident are in front by 1 because I'm getting all the points. Neat. Restart session. Now, I want to do the other race tomorrow. Crank some Terraria for now. So the sprint race is 23 laps. I'm guessing just with the hard tire. Because it only lasts 28 laps anyway. R2. Quit to main menu. Well, it's saved, right? It auto-save. Yeah, I turned on auto-save. Right. And that went for 2 hours. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, let me have like a 10 minute break or something and then I'll crank on that Terraria. Need to beat that Cthulhu dude. How do I access my mail? access my mail. Okay. I got a mail. Yeah, apply them. Reward mails for multiplayer and F1 esports events. How cool. Why can't I get rid of that notification thing? It's super annoying. Quali has ended the challenge. Multiplayer weekly event, feature event ends in 2 days. Leagues. That would be epic, hey. Imagine if I somehow got onto that. Imagine. Just imagine, you know? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call it there. I'm going to have like a 10-minute break and at, 2 a.m. my time. We'll crank on some Terraria. Got to disconnect this from my chair so I can play. But yeah, that was fun. I'm keen for the sprint and then, you know, we'll go to the next track. Practice definitely helps. Doing the practice definitely helps. I respect it heavily. Like, getting to know the track and understand it. It's mega. It's huge. And I love car racing. I don't know if I'll ever get to do it in real life, but you know, I'm happy with this right here. I'm happy with it. So hopefully if anyone tuned in, I hope you liked it too. I'm sorry that maybe it ain't your cup of tea, or maybe it is. You know, I never know. But now I'm keen for some rage.